Do you feel like when you talk to someone and your conversation sounds boring? Well, most of us are still getting used to it, and it has fairly become our habit in our daily activities. Just like this. How are you?
I'm fine.
How do you do?
I'm fine.
How is it going?
I'm fine.
Well, guys, if you want to make your English more interesting and exciting, this is the video for you. We will look at how to exaggerate with 8 exciting English expressions that will help make your stories more interesting so that your listeners keep listening to you. Number 1, something is killing me, which means it really hurts. If you ever got broken up with your boyfriend and because he was cheating on you, it feels so hurt, right? So example, oh my god, his bad decision is killing me. I must revive as soon as possible. Number 2, I could eat a horse, which means really hungry. It's not literally that you will eat a horse, it's just an allusion to explain that you're really hungry. For example, I'm starving. I could eat a horse. Number 3, something takes forever, which means takes a very long time. So when you're taking a long time waiting for your friends to come to your house, you can say, oh my god, you're taking forever to come to my house. Number 4, a million times. So if you've done something very often and it makes you bored, you can use these expressions. For example, hey, do you want to watch SpongeBob tonight? Oh, dude, I'm sorry. I watch that a million times every morning. Number 5, out of this world, which means extremely good and impressive. So when you're seeing and having something that makes you glad, you can use these expressions. For example, wow, what a beautiful jacket. It's out of this world. Number 6, someone is on fire, which means unstoppable or on good form. I saw Adele's performance last night and she was on fire. Number 7, someone is going to kill someone, which means they will be angry or upset. So when you made a problem that will make someone get angry because of you, you can use these expressions. For example, oh my god, I broke my mom's phone. She's going to kill me. And the last one, you can use superlative to exaggerate. So, for example, you come into the class and there is no air conditioner or fan there. You can say, oh my god, this class is hotter than the sun. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and also turn on the notification bell. See you on the next video. Bye-bye.